Uncharted.
Uncharted 3, everybody.
Here on the dialogue tree.
You could say we're going into uncharted territory.
Chris, Nathan,
boldly
Steven,
going where no dialogue tree has gone before. The seven-year mission. To Zanzibar! To beat the Zanzibar barriers! I just got Star Trek and Muppet Show Riley confused. I'm really sorry.
Whatever. Are dangerous men.
For they may act their dream with open eyes to make it
possible. Hey, one of y'all should crank up the volume like
three of the TV.
Yeah.
I did.
Jake.
Oh, it's on the side.
Yeah.
It is.
Boom. That's good.
There you go.
Two dudes walking down the busy city. There's Billy Yurts and some beer.
Boom, beer!
And dudes talking, and those two guys walking, and London darts. Billiards, yeah. Two guys walking again. What are they doing? I don't know. Shit. Oh, I got busy with Funyuns. What did I say?
I'm always busy with Funyuns. Take me a Funyun.
Here.
Can I
have
the Funyuns?
Oh, girl.
I'm good.
Funny?
No.
Funny?
No, thank you.
Okay. Here, get a Funyun.
Thank you.
Thanks for tapping out to get a Funyun.
You want sour Skittle?
Hey, Nathan Trey.
I'll take that as a no.
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, okay.
thank you.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
Both clean.
That's good.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
The rapper.
That's right.
Oh, I was thinking
you
were Duck.
Let's
start from the bottom.
She's like, studs like a real serious face and she's like, quack. And then he turns into a ballerina princess superhero.
Now let's see it.
Really, in American dollars, that's like $300.
$300.
$300. Quack.
Of course. Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Sick part.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
Your mom.
Ouch.
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute.
What?
Pulp Fiction.
This is $3.
I'm so confused.
What the hell are you trying to
pull? I found it one day.
Perhaps I should be asking you. This is bullshit.
Good.
So the reason for everything
you,
in this game, I pooped it out.
Oh, good.
You blew it. Come on.
On my dash, there was like a cab of like, I really do like chicken nuggets. Chicken nuggets is like my family.
My favorite is the... Of course I would get a matching tattoo. Chicken nuggets is like my family. Circa John Green.
Well, now, that's ironic.
Is it Alanis Morissette? Is it?
It's like rain on a wedding day.
It's like good advice that you just don't take.
Press that button to attack. Good job. You won the game.
You're playing, Jake.
I know.
Okay.
I don't play PlayStation, ever. So I'm like, what's the triangle?
I don't play video games. That's dumb.
I don't
video games.
That's not entirely true.
Press the circle.
Oh, the circle.
It's basically the B button on the Xbox controller.
Yeah.
Time to rest.
Oh. Ow.
Oh, that circle.
Look at Jake.
Boom!
Yeah, take that. Boom!
Pooped it out. Oh, team up.
I am.
He's a good guy.
Uh-oh.
He's a good guy.
He's got a leather jacket on. He is serious.
Surprise hug!
Beer, 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 coffee. Ow. You spilled his drink. Oh. Yeah. And then you just keep doing this. Oh, wow.
This game is so much fun, but like all of these, like just the animations for all the fight scenes are so cool. It's just fun.
Okay, so far this game is not exciting to me. What is happening?
Jake
just bitch slapped.
I'm just beating up everyone.
This game is basically Indiana Jones set in modern day.
But it's not quite as sexy.
I don't know.
I think it's sexy.
Nolan North is great.
Nolan North is pretty sexy.
Well, so far,
See,
this is a lot of really slow fighting.
Uncharted 3 is the third in the series of popular Uncharted games about fighting people in a bar. Once you kill everyone in the bar, the game is over.
That's it.
Get away from me, bro! Get away from me!
You want to
go?
Yeah, at one point you can fish slap somebody. Like, there's a fish laying on a table.
Don't
and
bitch
slap somebody near the fish the table. He picks up the fish and slaps him across the face with it.
Nice.
Like, the way that it works for some, like, for at least some of the sequences, when you're doing, like, melee fights around, like, areas, he'll use things that are in the environment if you, like, attack near it. Like when you saw him, like, pick up a glass bottle and hit him over the head. Right?
Hit him with the condom.
Or, like, put him against the different
thing. Sally.
Hit him with the condom.
Sarah's watching High School Musical with Marina. Good. I'm so happy.
Hit him, you're playing.
Oh, good job.
Bad case of Uncharted syndrome where
basically,
you forget you're playing.
Basically.
Yeah, it really
it's like cutscene gameplay.
It doesn't look like a beat-em-up.
Yeah, it does a really good job of, like, when you're playing, it doesn't look like it.
Yeah.
And it's kind of problematic sometimes because you forget
that you're playing.
That you're playing, but it's also awesome.
Hit him with the condom, I'm telling you.
The condom was super effective.
Condoms aren't really that good of a weapon. Except for against unwanted pregnancy and STDs.
Hit him with the toilet.
Oh, yes! Man!
Wrap it before you tap it, kids. And that's our lesson of the day.
Lesson of a previous episode today?
Right?
It's always a good lesson.
You're playing. You gotta leave.
So,
No, I don't.
Someone should walk in and whenever they see that, you should just
say,
oh
my god, that is
don't.
A Buffy level burn. They're gonna need to
play
it.
I know. I was just sticking around.
You look like shit. Stop him! I've got the old gazer!
I've got my old gaze!
I feel like we should just keep a pair of sunglasses back here in the splash zone. So that we really sick bird gets home, we can just all put them on.
Did your friend just get smashed?
No, he just like knocked that thing over on the end while he took another guy out with a cast iron pot.
Feel it.
That.
Feel it, biscuit.
Punch
him, you punched everyone else so far.
What you doing?
Oh good, they finally fixed
you turned
it
the
so they'll make it
oh, I did?
A better picture.
How dare you?
Oh, no.
So we were saying.
Typical bloody. In the next chapter, you get to see Drake Bell.
Is that enough? What?
Really?
Really?
Wait, what?
No, but it looks like Drake Bell.
Oh, okay.
Spitting on me.
Don't promise me Drake Bell and then take it away from me.
I can't do that to a man.
I would also want Josh Peck.
Dear God, okay.
No.
He's in The Last of Us.
Important thoughts. Drake Bell.
Really?
Okay, but
I keep on falling for this. Stop it! I take Drake and Josh
games,
seriously.
Games I want. PS3 cinematic action game.
Still
buddy cop movie starring Drake Bell and Josh Peck.
I'd
play it.
That looks like Helen Mirren.
That's what my sister says. I don't know if it is or not, though.
Let me hear her voice.
Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless.
Could be.
I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you?
It's love.
Cheating death. Or not.
No.
She's Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cover.
Oh, no. Oh,
shut up. You fool.
Up your bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlo.
We have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on.
They're
the
right pair of
eyes. It's a really tragic end to the series.
I paid 60.
Thank you for joining us in the dialogue few plays.
We played. We paid 60 bucks for that.
Hey Trey,
all
hey.
For that cinematic.
Can you forget me?
They blew all their budget
should
on that.
Trey, play the next part.
You're like, oh, done ended.
Okay. Oh, no. Thank you.
Can you
no findings for you.
Jake.
Can
you get my phone in the outside pocket of my purse?
Francis Drake.
That little one. Oh, and here's
Percy.
But not
how actually.
None of it works. Yeah,
they're.
No problem.
See? Or Zac Efron. Okay, I can see Zac Efron and Drake Bell's baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
So is this is Nathan Drake?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is set 20 years earlier.
How old is he? Like 34 or something?
His 30s, yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
Oh, it's Drake Bell.
Here we go.
It kind of looks more like Zac Efron, but it sounds like Drake Bell.
What do I...
Huh.
Oh.
Not here.
I just want a Zac Efron game. Like, you just...
Zac
Efron.
Zac Efron.
All
Efron.
It is that...
Yes.
All it is that one, the dance on the golf course.
No. No. NBA Baller Beats, Get Your Head in the Game Edition.
I wanted to this guy. He has a cool hat. Or not.
Oh, you're not social enough. Gotta rank up that skill.
Alright, where do I go?
You're just kind of looking through the museum.
I don't care.
For the ring.
Can you...
Ah! Now how do I move the camera?
The other stick?
There we go, okay.
Whoa!
I was using my...
the triggers.
I was going Zelda mode.
I had that happen the other day when I was playing Deadpool. For some reason, it didn't feel like the type of game that you had control of the camera at first. And I was like, whoa! You can use the right stick to move the camera.
Dang!
Well, whenever I'm looking through a museum, I don't expect to use the right stick. I don't know. Climbing up the stairs. I don't want to press the light to open the next turn.
Well, we'll click it for a second.
I don't care.
You can look through it.
There's a llama.
Oh. What is that?
What's neat about the journal is, like, throughout the game, like,
was
it has,
like,
llama? Different things in it about, like, puzzles that you're trying to figure out, like, in the, the art, like, what do you call it? Like, you know how Indiana Jones, like, goes through, oh, I have to figure out how to get to the next part of the, like, ruins or whatever. Well, he'll write stuff in his journal, and then once you figure out the puzzle, if you look back in the journal and, like, flip pages back to where that puzzle was, he'll have it, like, the solution written down.
Nice. Hey, dude.
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
Nope. That would've made sense. The way we did it worked out fine. We're talking about the fact that while we were setting up stuff...
I found the thing.
Like, while we were setting up our elaborate Let's Play setup here, Jake and Steven were working on that, and Trey and I were hanging this wall scroll back here.
Yeah, we were, and it's awesome.
Except we didn't use twine.
No, we didn't.
So,
it's because it wasn't
now that I see enough. This in the light of day, I'm guessing we need to actually move it out.
No, no.
Is that not the
answer? We don't know the full story
not
yet.
Not Nathan Drake. Sir Francis Drake pooped it out. Like a chicken.
Steven, I don't know if your parents have this topic yet, but that's not how eggs work.
I was gonna, well, do you know chickens even
Has anybody in this family ever seen a chicken?
No, just my parents didn't talk to me about how eggs are formed. There was a different kind of talk. More about humans. Not really about the chicken reproductive system.
That's an important talk to have with any preteen.
The chicken reproductive system.
Another lesson from the dialogue tree.
You didn't know.
Talk to your preteen about chicken reproduction.
He helped me out. Is that the old guy that helped me just then? Is he the old guy? He was so
Not
nice.
Yet, he isn't.
Oh, okay. I don't understand what I don't understand.
Yeah, that means here.
Whoa. Spanish 101 with the dialogue tree.
I'm really good at it.
People who live in Texas.
Español uno solo. No, that's not how you say 101. I don't remember how. What?
I bet that means, like, asshole or something.
No, it really doesn't. Wait, that?
Pendejo.
Wait,
what? I want to run.
Were you just saying we? You're
trying
to walk.
Yes.
I don't know if you can run in this bit for some reason.
I got to keep up with him.
He said walking with determination.
Yeah.
I see him. Can I?
I don't think you can run because you're trying to, like, not get caught.
What am I?
Oh, good. He'll never see me here.
Kind of drives me crazy sometimes when games are like, no, you shouldn't run, so we won't.
Can I?
Hey, look, he's tying his shoe.
I will run if I want to.
He's like pretending to tie his shoe. It's so.
That's cool.
It's so like.
Sneaky.
Oh.
Wow. Okay.
He dropped.
He dropped a lemon.
Oh shit.
I get knocked down.
But I get up again. You know, we're gonna keep down. Nobody's gonna sing
Chumbawamba
with me?
Again,
not.
Is
it pronounced
Chumbawamba?
Chumbawamba. That's the name of the rock. Okay, I never really knew how to say it.
I only
like,
know that's the name because I saw him in the name of a giant skin.
Yeah.
You get me.
I see him, he's right there.
It's one of the,
I see
never
him.
Knew how to pronounce Chumbawamba. But now I do.
Why would it be anything other than Chumbawamba?
I don't know. I'm not really a reliable source of how to pronounce things.
Tub of something?
Tub of something? Thump something? I don't know. Thump something.
Okay, so I know how to cover so far.
Yep.
This is what I've learned.
Eventually,
you also know how to tie your shoe.
Whoa.
Say,
I do know how to tie my shoe.
Press circle to bend down and tie your shoe.
Trey Yates could count by twos and tie his shoe.
Yeah, Franklin taught me how to do that. I know how to tie my shoes. I don't know. Let's go find out. Run to him.
The only thing is a man purse.
It's a satchel.
Indiana Jones wears one.
Akisa
Yasana wears one. Jump up the yellow things.
Here we have
Prince of Persia.
Jump. He's not big enough.
We're gonna ask the net.
What are we asking him? If he doesn't reach his hand towards it, he can't jump to it.
Okay. I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah.
Oh! Yavis means, like, keys.
Keys! Duh.
So what they said was, here you do
we
the
have
keys.
Keys here?
Yeah, we have keys here.
Or we make keys here.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Master is to make and or to do.
They said
here we do keys.
Here we do the keys. Oh. I'm gonna go down here. And then I'm gonna jump.
No.
This way?
Yeah.
Climb up the pole. Shimmy.
Yeah.
Shimmy,
corner
turn.
Come on.
Hey, I love that.
Drake.
I had that happen on the song in the car.
We
yes,
started,
I know. That's why
we started
I
from
that.
The bottom. Now we're here.
Monkey bar.
Woo! I did the monkey bars one time.
I feel like
time.
There's an easier way to do this.
No.
You can just walk along the colony. Down there.
He could knock on the front
twizzlers?
Door.
It smells like strawberry twizzlers. I have wild
It's my
skittles.
New perfume.
Why,
I just,
what?
Wild
berry
skittles?
Okay, that's what it is then.
My pores just naturally release the scent of strawberry twizzlers.
It's...
Tell
me
he
that means thanks.
Yep.
Adios, amigo.
That means goodbye, friend.
Well, maybe chicks just don't like that smell.
Well, we're
the
gonna
yellow. Always go towards the yellow.
Yeah.
Pipes. That's gonna break.
Oh. Okay. Well,
jump.
Here's how we're gonna get the wallet. Jump.
Wait, so, you're having to steal his wallet?
You're still in control.
Yeah.
It does this thing where it'll have like pipes break, and you think it's a cutscene, and then you're supposed to jump, so you die.
You just hang. Oh. So you just die instead of hanging out of the pipe forever.
Yeah, you're like there, like, because my sister is playing, and the pipe breaks and it swings around, and Nathan Drake's like reaching out towards the thing, and that's like the indication that
wait,
he
yeah,
can
what
jump
do?
Towards the thing. And so he's like reaching, and I watch my sister holding the controller.
Oh god,
she's
just I just
reaching,
had flashbacks to The Walking Dead
dies.
Episode 5, climbing on the sign.
Oh no. I'm uncomfortable.
Alright, so. There we go. Alright.
Yeah.
Wait, so where am I?
Wait, is that where you were from?
Yeah, this
there.
Is where I was.
Okay, well then you need to jump across then.
Okay, so I'm going for the yellow thing. And.
Oh!
I did that!
Yeah. You did it.
I'm gonna go the other way where the light is shining. Because usually that means that it's important.
I bet I can spot it from the roof.
I bet you can.
Whoa!
You did it.
You made that jump!
Alright.
One
this
thing
is pretty.
About like this versus Last of Us that I thought was really cool is in this it's obviously crazy Indiana Jones action adventure, so the jumping is kind of ridiculously over the top. But in The Last of Us, like you can like try to jump across like gaps or whatnot, and Joel will jump, but he can't jump very far.
He
jumps a normal
he jumps a realistic
amount.
Normal person amount.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Especially considering that he's like got a bunch of stuff in his backpack.
Can you jump
right?
onto that balloon?
Yeah.
What, oh, okay. Boom.
Just hang out.
It's whatever.
Don't worry.
I don't know where he went.
He went up the stairs behind you.
Okay, but all right. Hey everyone.
Blaine.
Oh man.
Gentle push.
Don't want to lose him, so we're gonna walk calmly up the stairs.
He's with that lady.
Ooh. Oh, that's that lady!
Who's that lady?
Sexy lady. Who's that lady?
Apparently tonight is the night that the dialogue trees functions also as a choir.
Yep.
So we need to make a church choir version of
the Dialogue Tree Tabernacle Choir.
Who's that lady?
Sexy lady.
Sexy lady. I don't know where I'm going.
I'm gonna guess you have to jump up.
Tabernacle Choir is about Jesus, though.
What?
Oh, sorry.
That's yellow.
We're all about
yeah,
Jesus
I see the yellow.
Here at the Dialogue Tree.
Well,
nope. Maybe there's a gate or something. There's
yeah, there's a door.
Okay.
Hey, yellow.
Right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
I'm gonna go for it. Or, okay, cutscene. I'm so evil.
This is your time to cackle.
This is.
My time to shine. You're running.
Oh.
Sweat to me, Viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run.
He sounds like John Ratzenberger.
You're a long way from home, son.
It might be, actually.
Don't
really?
Call me that.
Let's find out.
I have the IMDb
about you.
Oh, already. Boom.
Yeah.
So he's on it.
You could also check and see if it's on the
list.
Fact checker.
It was a nice lift
Uncharted
back there.
Three.
You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
That is.
Hey,
Sally's premium fact checking.
The technique is really sloppy, though.
Nope. Richard McGonagall.
Who is it?
Richard McGonagall.
Well, it should
You're
be John Ratzenberger.
See who
yeah? You've been tailing me all over town.
Yeah, tell me who the lady is.
Rosalind Ayers.
But you
is that
Hillary?
Wrong
guy,
no,
at least we have Nolan North.
Yeah.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course... They might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid.
Come at me.
The what?
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Did you take the key though?
Hell yeah, I did.
Okay. Ooh, more jumping.
Yeah.
It's yeah.
Buffing all my moves, huh?
Gonna right. Jump to that window. All right. Close. Well. Pigeons.
Yeah.
That's what I tried to do first. It didn't work.
That's right, you fly, pigeon fly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright, just taking for okay, cool. No. Okay, that's what I wanted. Cover.
The thing that weirds me out about this game so far is that the way that the camera is done and stuff, it makes it almost feel like it's on rails, you know? Even though it's not.
Yeah. Well, because it's so cinematic. The look. Yeah. Which is crazy. Yeah, which that's what I kind of really like about it.
It's fun to watch.
It's really pretty.
But at least the part I played, which was just the very beginning, felt really on rails and it wasn't as fun as it could have been.
Oh, is
the beginning is more, that first scene is kind of more so. This scene's a lot less.
So, it's still really cool. I have to wait till the next time I
play.
A lot of times kind of have like a mix of an on rails sort of feel, but with so much direct control that it also.
There were.
Assuming control.
Like it's
that was close.
It's weird because it's like you have to go the same place, just like any other kind of game that's linear. But because the camera kind of forces you to go there at a certain pace, it's kind of on rails. But because you have direct control, it's not.
Oh, triangle. Yeah. Jarvis.
Who did not?
Take it.
Get it,
son. Do work. Don't know what that says. So did no one ever think of putting them together?
It's his password journal.
Yeah.
Why, thank you.
Helen Mirren!
I had a password journal too, and it was the worst. Well, it wasn't a password journal so much as like a password, like secret box, you know?
Yeah.
And it had like a notepad in it.
No, I straight up had a password journal too.
Oh, nice.
It was
I always wanted one, but my mom was like, hey, you're just gonna have this. My cousin could imitate my voice well enough that it would open for her, so it was pretty much useless.
Ooh.
What
magic.
I'm so confused.
Who do you think you are, boy?
Who do
you? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch
the
subjects.
I'm leaving scars.
What
do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Yeah, that's right. I can crawl.
Crafty.
Stop the boy!
No! I feel like that was a bad thing to do. Alright.
Yeah, I like this scene.
Ooh, this is cool.
Jump!
I'm trying.
Go!
Yeah, I'm doing the thing!
See, like, this looks like it's up like a... Like, you're not really in control.
Yeah.
But you're doing... You have to do all of the movement and stuff.
Dang.
Damn.
Hey, break it! Hurry! Let go!
Get off, girl.
Shit!
See...
Lego my ego!
I've never watched Uncharted before, but I just finished playing Tomb Raider.
Yeah.
And Tomb Raider is, like, the new Tomb Raider reboot is super indebted to this. And it's, like, Action Command style.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes it's a little bit more shootery, but, like...
I think it's just kind of flailing while it runs.
Yeah.
The action-y sequences are very... Very Uncharted.
What?
with kind of like the camera control.
Oh, I... My bad.
It's whatever.
We can do this over.
The second Uncharted is a lot less cinematic and like has more of a straight up just gameplay feel to it. And a lot of people like the second one better. I like them both really, really well for different reasons. Cause like that's really fun. But this is just a lot of fun to play because it looks cool.
It's,
where did I go?
It seems very like novelty.
There you go,
gameplay.
It just, the pacing of it's really good. Mm-hmm. Like, it doesn't get boring.
I don't think real humans can jump on
things
like this.
This is a video game, man.
Well, I mean,
it's because Drake Bell jumps. It's because Drake Bell bought moon shoes.
Yeah,
right, yeah.
Moon shoes! Anti-gravity shoes, moon shoes!
If we were really on the ball and like cool kids, we would have a pair of moon shoes to hold up here as product placement.
Yeah.
But we got it.
Yeah, because they need us selling moon shoes in 2013.
Do we got the moon shoes?
We don't. Don't lie to the
people. Trey, do you have moon shoes that you're like holding out from us?
Huh?
You got
are you holding out on us?
I won't tell.
Up that thing.
Which thing? Oh, yellow. Hey.
There, yeah.
So our yellow thing's just like the clue of go this way?
Yeah.
A clue!
It's like because they do everything so like integrated into the background.
So air conditioning units.
They just like make a lot of like bars and pipes.
Oh
and stuff
my gosh.
Like,
that was amazing.
So you can see it.
So air conditioned units and yellow. I swear. Always go right until, unless Trey tells you otherwise. Hello. What's up? Nope.
Hello.
Get off. Get off my jaw. What's going in here? Hello. Nope.
Yeah. Over the bed.
No. I want to go to sleep.
Go around.
I want to go to sleep. Here we go.
Oh!
And that's why I love this game.
That was amazing.
That was cool. That was cool.
Over the bed.
That, okay.
All right.
I can deal.
I have... Lose
up
yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Don't hug me.
I'm scared. We should do like a let's play of Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared, but we just get a bunch of people who haven't seen it.
I don't know what that is.
And play. Okay, well,
you
I
haven't
think
seen
we're doing
it
later.
No.
No, we're not.
No, we're not.
Nope.
I'm trying. The X button wouldn't do the X button. Hello.
Are there guys gonna like
QTE issues?
I thought he was just gonna like pounce on you like a flying squirrel.
Like a cougar.
Like a phoenix.
Am I supposed to jump?
Yes.
Like, why didn't he do it earlier?
You didn't get.
Right now, this is feeling more Aladdin.
To
the
left.
Jump
there you go.
Ahead than Indiana Jones.
That's it. This needs more musical number.
One jump ahead of these guys trying to kill me. Just gonna throw them.
Oh, hello. Come on, first kill.
Whoops. You all right?
Yeah, sure.
What are you shaking for?
Because I haven't had fun yet.
Close your eyes.
In my face.
Product placement in Uncharted. Oh.
Come on.
I thought it was badass for a second. End of my life is a lie.
Come on.
Alright.
Okay, kid.
After this cutscene, we should end it.
Yeah.
It's probably good.
This is a good place to stop.
I was gonna say, I think we're at a solid 30. This is something we can totally continue, though, because it's cool to watch.
Yeah, alright. Okay.
Oh,
so,
okay.
So,
do
we want
to just have a longer let's play? Or?
We're safe here.
Do you want to finish this cutscene?
Yeah, let's finish
this
cutscene, then we can end it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Suit yourself. You don't want it.
Eat it! Okay. It's not Funyuns.
It's not Funyuns, I
don't want it if it's not Funyuns.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just
what do you want from me?
What do you want from me?
Sex. But what's in it for you? I mean... You're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister.
What kind of drink is that?
No, it's a juice of some kind. Or
it's a Kool-Aid.
It's a high C fruit punch.
Red.
In a bottle.
Oh, it says not on
mouth. I thought it said naked.
This should be the part where you introduce yourself.
It's naked fruit.
Okay.
Okay, he's cool.
Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
Beyonce gave it to me. She liked it, so she put a ring on it.
Every once in a while, I just go to the chat for our school.
Passed down.
Beyonce's son is Nathan Drake.
That's right.
Oh my god, yes.
I am Nathan Drake.
But Drake didn't have any heirs. No.
And his cousin, Drake.
Well, not with his wife back in England.
His
anymore.
Hair got gray over the span of an hour.
Let me see.
Jumping all through the building.
Come yeah.
It was rough on him.
If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it.
Bad insulation.
Now.
I don't know. Ceiling dust?
Ceiling dust.
Thank you. What is this? Parvis?
Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings.
Started from the bottom.
Yeah.
Now we're here.
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then.
Fine.
So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
You look pretty friendly to me.
Bruce? I don't know. Anyway.
Bruce Campbell?
I'm pretty
yeah.
sure.
At one
yeah.
point, wasn't
mm-hmm.
Bruce Campbell
yeah.
like
that's
when
the
they
same
were
style
when they were doing the movie? Wasn't Bruce
all,
Campbell on the like shortlist
no
for being
astrolabe.
Him for the movie, when they were
yes,
thinking about
he was,
movie?
Yeah.
It's some sort of decline.
He would be a good seller.
He would.
I think Ryan
Bruce
Reynolds
Campbell
would be
a good,
good
anything.
Bruce, yeah,
Nathan Drake.
Bruce Campbell is just
I like.
Drake sailed through the East Indies, only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here. So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor.
I kind of want to see the movie he was in. My name is Bruce.
Tops.
Have you heard of that?
Yeah, I have.
He was hiding.
It's he plays himself.
Something.
And he's like in a town where some like crazy like B-rated horror stuff is happening.
Yeah.
And so they're like, "You're Bruce Campbell. You know how to deal with this."
That hasn't ever been recovered. Big.
That big.
That
big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
His hair is so gray now.
Oh,
he's aged so much. Matured so much over his past events.
So it's a stalemate, then.
Friend. Ash Ketchum in real life.
So you still haven't told me what your name is.
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent. But you got a lot to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
I'm Mike Wazowski.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
Okay.
Yay! Happy endings are my favorite.
There you go. All right, lads?
Those are really loud pouring noise.
We're going to put a silencer on.
And then, no. And then he goes, that was a really loud pouring noise. And then Sully goes, you should put a silencer on that thing.
Trick shots, they're coming your way. They're losing.
I'm expecting that to be so loud.
Don't tell
Well, it's just like they're lying there dead. Obviously, you hear the sound of it. It's sitting up.
Shit, it was 99 cents.
You do realize you're making everything sound dirty.
It's okay, they pooped it out. Okay.
Alright,
at the end of that cutscene.
Alright.
This is the end of the episode, finally. Thank you for this extended cut of the Dialogue Tree Let's Play of Uncharted 3.
We out!
We'll see you later. I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way.